So today I'm going to show you how to use the Neo Skin Rejuvenator. So today I'm going to show you what you get when you order the Neo Skin Rejuvenator. So it comes in a lovely box and it has all the stuff that you need in there to use the device. So you've got the device there, you've got goggles there for when you do photon therapy, then you've got the charger and the USB wire that goes with it. You also have some cotton pads here to moisten the face when you're using the device. So I'm going to show you how you would use the Neo Skin Rejuvenator in a daily skincare routine. So I'm going to start off by showing you how you would use it for cleansing your face with a gel foaming cleanser. So I'm just going to take my makeup off now. So I've just used the Bioswiss Hydrotonic Lotion to remove my makeup. Okay, so I'm just going to show you how to set the device to deeply cleanse your face. So you just press the power button over here to switch the device on and the screen comes on. You then press mode to choose which mode you want, as it has three therapies in there. So at the moment I'm on ultrasonic and I just press shift to choose how high I want it. So because I want to cleanse my face thoroughly, I want it quite high. Then press mode again to move on to the Galvanic Ion therapy section, and you would then choose full on the positive ions, because DIT is negatively charged, so you want the positive Galvanic Ion to draw them out. You then move on to the relax section, and you just want to put a gentle vibration on there just to further lift the DIT out of your skin. Press mode. We're not using photon therapy for the deep cleanse, so you would just move past that by pressing mode. How long do I want to cleanse for? I'm going to put down about 5 minutes. And as you can see, the time is on there, and I just press confirm and the device is all ready for me. I'm just going to use the Bioswiss gel cleanser today on my face. Usually you'd put a bit of water on. I'm just going to be using the hydrotonic lotion. So now with the new rejuvenator, you would put a gel or a cream or an essence or a serum on your face, and then you'd use it on a certain setting to help to rejuvenate your skin. So I'm just going to put it on the setting that I use it on. So at the moment I use it to just keep my skin clear and rejuvenate it. Nothing too complicated, so I'm just going to show you what I'm going to do there.
Okay.
So I press mode and go to ultrasound and I put that up. I also put the galvanic ions quite high, positive and negative, because both of them working together helps to tighten and tone the skin. And then I'm going to choose my photon therapy. So the device comes with three different lights. We've got the red, the blue and the green. So the red is like anti-aging, and I like to use this one because it penetrates the skin at a deeper level, and it rejuvenates and increases collagen, so I always use it on that. The blue is for acne and clearing, so it works really, really well on that. And the green is for hyperpigmentation and a bit of lymphatic drainage as well. So today I'm just going to show you how to use the red one. So after I've selected that, just press mode, and I'm going to set a timer on that. So you can set a timer from 1 to 15 minutes. So I'm just going to set my timer, and I'm ready to go. So you would use it with a gel just because it increases the conductivity of the ultrasound and allows for deeper penetration. I'm just going to move it along my face in an upward motion. The longer treatments with the photon therapy, you would then use it in a start and stop motion. So you would put it on your face and then move when the device beeps. And just make sure that the probe of the device is on contact with your face at all times. So I've just finished doing that and then I just wiped the gel off my face. So it just leaves you with a nice, smooth, clear skin. And then what you would do is you just finish off with your skincare. So I'm just going to finish off with the Biosys Herbal Treatment. And then you just put a moisturiser on top of that, and if it's daytime you just go out with a sun cream, or if it's nighttime, a night cream. So thank you for watching the Neo Elegance video on how to use the Neo Skin Rejuvenator. We are going to put in on a lot more videos on how to use the device. It is a multifunctional device that can be used for anti-aging, acne, hyperpigmentation, dehydrated skin. So subscribe to us and keep in the loop with everything. Thank you.